This is our new dog Picasso here, and it's the first time I'm meeting him, and we're going to go ahead and do foot aggression with him since I'm a stranger to him and see how he does. Usually we only give dry dog food, but to do the foot aggression test accurately, we put a lot of dog hand food to make the food much tastier. Good. Stay. Good. Make the food much, much tastier. And there we go. Cool. So we're just going to let him eat. Wait a little. Starving on the street. I'm gonna pull his collar. Usually some dogs get pretty aggressive and pull the collar. So I'm gonna do that with the leash.